New York City, let's welcome a terrific young rap combination. It's a selection from their Paid in Full album on the 4th and Broadway label. The song is titled I Know You Got Soul, and they are Eric B. and Rakim.
It's been a long time, I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many these shows just left through. Time's up, I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme from the microphone solo with. So you sit by the radio and on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it goes. It's a four-letter word when it's hard to control. Your body to dance. Text the tempo like a red alert. Reaches your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was made a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that could dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. Like this might tempt me to pose, show my rings in my fat gold chain. Grab the mic like I'm also trained, but I wait, cause I'll master this. Let the others go first so the brothers don't miss. Eric, we break the sticks. Rock in the beginning when you make the mix. I'll experiment like a scientist. You wanna rhyme? You gotta sign my list. Cause I'm a manifest and bless the mic I'll hold. You want an X? Then you gotta have soul. Cause if you ain't got it, I'ma make a encore. Take the mic, make the people respond for the R. Cause that's the way it'll have to be. If you wanna get on after me, think about it, wait, erase your rhyme. Forget it, and don't waste your time. Cause I'll be in the crowd if you ain't controlling it. Drop the mic, you shouldn't be holding it. This is how it should be done. This style is identical to none. Some try to make it sound like this, but you're getting me. So upset that I'm wet cause you're sweating me. I drip steam like a microphone fiend. Eager to MC is my theme. I get hype when I hear a drum roll. Rakim gets stronger as I get older. Constant elevation cause expansion. I write my rhymes while I cool in my mansion. Decoding on tape and in the city I test it. Then on the radio the R's requested. You listen to it, the concept might break you. Cause almost anyone can relate to. Whoever's at a hand, I'ma give them handles. Light them up, blow them out like candles. Or should I just let them out? To give them a hand so they can see how I felt. I'm not bold just cause I rock gold. Rakim is on the mic.
Rakim, you don't smile too much.
I ain't no joke. I just.
I gathered that, you know. No, I'm over here. See, Eric smiles.
Little bit.
What's the matter with your brother here, man? He don't like to smile, you know. He even through his whole song, man. He just don't crack a
strong. It's our image, a strong positive image.
Mm-hmm.
That's Eric being Rakim.
I understand that. I'm not going to disagree with that at
all. I may give you a little smile, but Rakim won't give you none at all.
I don't like the way Rakim is looking at me, though, brother. No, I'm just kidding. No, you fellas have a lot of charisma, you know, and there's something about the way you play and the way that Rakim raps. He has kind of a low pitch that's unusual for me. But I'd like to know, in your estimation, what you feel is the thing that makes Eric B. and Rakim so popular.
Everything. It's like a combination of both. It's like music and vocals. It's like everything we do has a positive image. It's like our record, I Know You Got Soul. It's like a line that says, if you didn't have soul, you wouldn't be in here, like on Soul Train. If we didn't have soul, we wouldn't be in here.
Yes, soul!
Did you want to add anything to that, Rakim?
Nah, he said it all, man.
I'd like to say it's awfully nice to have you with us. We'd like for you to come back real soon and do some more songs for us, some more music. And, you know, you don't have to smile a lot, brother, because I don't smile a lot either. And I ain't no joke either, you know? Eric B. and Rakim. And if you're familiar with their recent tribute to the great Smokey Robinson through their smash hit single entitled When Smokey Sings, you'll certainly recognize this super talented band from London, England. This is their latest single on the Polygram label entitled The Night You Murdered Love, and they are ABC.
Night you murdered love.
hello. Mark and
Martin.
Welcome to America. Welcome to Soul Train.
Thank you.
Nice to be here.
You're from London, England.
That's right, yeah.
And you do all of this great material yourselves as writers, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we try.
Who murdered love against who?
Well, that song came from a mixture of different things. Personal experience. You know, it's something that happened in your life, magnified by 100 times and thrown onto a record.
We like most melodrama.
Yeah.
In our music.
Most of our stuff's pretty melodrama.
From your current album entitled?
Alphabet City.
Yeah. Great album. You worked with one of my favorite producers, is that correct?
Yeah, we had the privilege of working with Bernard Edwards. Mm-hmm. Of Chic and Sister Sledge fame. It was a nice experience.
Previous to The Night You Murdered Love, which I'm certain is going to be a big hit for you, you had a hugely successful song entitled When Smokey Sings, which I presume was a tribute, well, I know for a fact was a tribute to Smokey, and I guess you're big fans of his.
Well, we grew up with Motown.
Yeah.
From mm-hmm. being 14 or 15. And Smokey's a guy who's still making great music.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever met him personally?
Yeah, we got the chance to after we brought the record out. We were really nervous. We didn't know if he'd like the record or not. And we were very pleased to see that, you know, he was honored that somebody had written a song that saluted his talents, which made us happy.
You were both on the charts recently at the same time,
which made history, yeah.
Competing with each other in a funny sort of way.
It's a great story. We'd like for you to come back later in the show and do just that song for us, if you will.
We'll be there.
Ladies and gentlemen, ABC.